Welcome po sa aming palatuntunang pinamagatang
My Hero Story.
Tampok sa napakaaraw na gabing ito, mga kaibigan, ang kwento ni Tomoy's Tom. Kinalerik bad music. Dear Charot,
this happened when I was still studying in UPManila. I remember it like the back of my hand. I was on my way to class when I noticed this crack. I took a look at it, but didn't bother to think what it meant. Until later that day, I was with my best friend who was taking up G11 that semester. He said that their prof shared to them an article dated June 18, 2013 about a crack on the Atlantic Ocean floor, which separated North America and Europe. I asked, so what? He said that geologists have found clues that may signal the beginning of a cycle where the Atlantic will disappear and the two continents will collide and form a new supercontinent. And that intrigued me. What would happen if that happened? And is it good or bad? And the fact that most people are unaware of such a discovery frustrated me. That was my turning point. From then on, I was fascinated with science articles. But I love my course, ORCOM, as well, so I told myself that I'd strive to become a science journalist, so I could report new discoveries to the public, so we couldn't be so clueless about the planet we live in.
So, Chirok, that's my Geo story. Thanks for reading it. Such a fan of the show. With love, Tortoise Dog. Magandang gabi muli mga tagapang subaybay. Narito po muli ako sa Dear Charot para sa ating susunod na liham para sa palatuntunan. At ang liham na ito ay mula kay Paris Hilton ng Overheard at UP. Dear Charot,
I can still remember the times when we spent studying environmental laws and policies during my stay in UP Manila. I never thought that those topics would definitely call for my attention and that I will choose this as my major in law school. One day, our policy professor lectured us about the PD 984 Pollution Control Law and PD 1151 Philippine Environmental Policy. The very laws and policies that sparked my interest in the environment. We also had a series of debates about the matter. After that lecture, I became a member of UP Sari Buhay so that I may be able to take care of my surroundings in my own little ways, such as seminars and tree planting activities, among others. When I got transferred to the United States to study environment law at Harvard Law School, I was amazed of how the Philippine environmental laws differ from American ones. Right now, I am based in Hinckley, California, and I've worked with Erin Brokovich, an American legal clerk and environmental activist, who became famous after the Oscar award-winning movie that bore her name. I know that these studies about our environment laws can increase our motivation to care for our environment as well as to put in jail those who defy them.
So that's my geo story. I hope that it has inspired you to be a geology and environment lover in the near future. Thanks for your time. Godspeed. Yours truly, Perez Hilton. So my dear viewers, our last letter from this episode is from Boy Nabunda. He is an employee at an environmental protection agency and is also one of the most recognized public policy consultants. Here is his geo story.
When I was still a student at UPManila, to be honest, I never cared for my environment. I did not always take the chance to throw garbage in their proper trash bins. I have not even applied the teachings of our natural science school and geology professors to us. Or even try to endure several environmental seminars and related symposiums. That is, until the time came when we became victims of flash floods, including the Ondoy disaster. Life is very precious to us, and what I thought of during that time was, Mother Earth is speaking up against our misdeeds and lack of concern to her well-being. We stayed on our rooftops for a couple of days until the flood waters submerged. The village where we used to live looked like an artificial lake, leaving many dead. When I graduated, I decided to work as a public policy consultant at government agency. Years after that, I entered an environmental protection agency to detain those who did not follow the environmental laws and policies. I believe that there are things around us that we should take care and not take for granted, including our environment.
And that concludes my geo story. I wish you had a great day and more power to your soul. Yours truly, Boy Nabunda. Thank you.